रिस्ट्रिक्शन है, कल को भी इधर आने का प्रयास नहीं करें, उनके स्टार को परमिशन देंगे हम लोग।
सैयद अली शाह गिलानी was a thorn on India's side for advocating Kashmir's merger with Pakistan and militancy.
I am not Indian. We are under occupation. हम occupation के खिलाफ struggle कर रहे हैं गुजशत 1700 साल से. That will continue, inshallah.
Sheikh Gilani is totally involved to prevent him from continuing his activities of aiding and abetting terrorist activities. We have detained him and flown him out from the state and detained at Ranchi.
You cannot expect the elections will be free, fair and credible elections. Not at all. Not at all.
Was considered a hawk among the separatists. He rejected all forms of back channeling between New Delhi and Srinagar and Delhi and Islamabad. He was the only separatist leader who rejected Pakistan President Parvez Musharraf's 4-point formula on Kashmir. His death comes at a time when the various factions of the Hurriyat are in disarray and India has abrogated Article 370. The National Investigating Agency of India has named Gilani in a charge sheet alleging terror funding from Pakistan, but has not yet named him an accused. Condolences poured in from mainstream political leaders in Kashmir as well as from Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan. Pakistan, which conferred the highest civilian award, Nishan-e-Pakistan, on Gilani in 2020, has declared a day of mourning.